part of what ebooks can do is make it possible for a lot of knowledge and a lot of wisdom to be portable, which means that you can take it to your mountaintop. You know, you can take it on the ocean. You can take it anywhere.
The world I grew up in is no more. It has changed now, forever, and it will never change back. And the world of books is going to be something entirely different.
I think only Luddites would object to an e-book. An e-book is going to encourage reading and hopefully encourage new authors, new writers, encourage literacy.
I mean, anything that gets people talking about writing, anything that gets people interested in it, anything that gets people reading is a good thing.
I did an author visit just last week, and one of the students wrote a fabulous piece about receiving a reader from her parents. She doesn't like to read. And then she wrote about reading that first book and how it was different for her than reading a physical book. So maybe electronic readers will be another way to reach that reluctant reader.
To me, a book is a book is a book. It's the same if it's on paper or if it's on an electronic tablet. And I have sometimes, you know, been in a position where I read something about a book and I say, I want to read that. I want to read it right now. And then I have it right now. Clearly the ebook is here to stay.